family I used to have. I feel like everything's so different now. Sitting by the fire as you'd watch the flames burn out. I miss the days I wasn't afraid. Now I always have my guard up, hands on my face. I learned to cope with the pain. I know that people think I'm trying to get attention, but in reality I'm trying to send a message. I know there's kids out there that are going through the same thing, and if you're one of them, I hope to